Please welcome chef and owner of Black Tap Craft Burgers and Beer in New York City, Joe Isidore. What's up, Joe?
What's up, buddy?
It's good to see you. So,
my daughter Kate is. She says, "Have you heard of Black Tap? Have you heard?" I said, "Yeah, I know Joe. He's been on the show." She goes, "The milkshakes. They've changed my life." I said, I know all about it.
They have that effect.
They
have that effect. But today, burgers.
Yeah, well, tell me why burgers are such a great comfort food.
It's the all-American food. It's the first thing you think about when you think about an all-American cuisine is a burger.
It makes you
feel right at home. And we brought a bunch of them today, and we're going to make one. But over here, real quick.
Come on, man.
I know, they're big. Well, I ran out of the big ones, so I brought the small ones.
Yeah, right.
Today, you know? So it's the Texan burger, barbecue sauce, bacon, cheese, all that fun stuff. Carolina burger, which we're gonna make today, pulled pork coleslaw, Carolina barbecue sauce, really, really good. And then the classic all-American, if you're talking comfort food, a regular cheeseburger with double American cheese and special sauce.
Boy,
but it sounds like we gotta get going with these burgers.
Yes,
So the first step is to take, you know, the best quality burger you can get, a little kosher salt, cook it on a flat top. We prefer flat tops over grills.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, you get a better browning, a little bit called the Maillard reaction.
Right, and I noticed there's a lot of marbleization in here, a lot of fat.
It's fat-free.
Sure.
Okay.
But that's what you want, though. That gives it that flavor.
Flavor. Fat is flavor. That's why we keep it fat-free, you know? The shakes, they're zero calories, too, by the way.
Yeah, right.
So we have the burger cooking. We want to get a nice sear. We have one going over here. After you get seared about 4 or 5 minutes on each side, 2 pieces of American cheese, give it a nice melt, and then we're going to start putting the burger together. So
I'm just happy to know that you do this on a grill. I mean, on a flat griddle. How many people cook theirs on a grill, like a barbecue grill? I do, too, and this is better already.
The barbecues are the enemy. Flat top. Do it at home in a cast iron pan. Better flavor every time. Trust me.
Clears it up.
So look, special sauce on that bun. Go for it.
Okay. Are you going to tell us what's in here?
No, it's special.
Okay.
And secret.
Okay.
No, it's got a little gochugang in it to give it
gochugang.
A punch. There you go. Special. It's basically Russian dressing with a little Korean pepper.
Okay.
Okay, so take that, pick up that burger, put it right here.
Okay.
All right. Then we got some pulled pork.
So you,
right?
I can't believe you're putting pulled pork on.
We like meat on meat.
Oh,
you know?
Boy.
So you go a little pulled pork. You got some coleslaw.
Are there any vegans in the audience right now? Okay. Yeah.
Just don't look.
Yeah. Turn away.
Okay. So you've got special sauce, burger, American cheese, pulled pork, buttermilk coleslaw, lettuce, tomato, all that fun stuff. Wait. You want to know what we did?
Yeah, what is that? You know,
that's Carolina barbecue sauce, right? So that's got like a mustard vinegar-based sauce.
That is so,
so there
good.
We have, uh-oh.
Come on, look at that.
We used the top bun on the bottom and the top. You know
I noticed
mean?
That, but yeah. I thought.
I didn't want to like throw you off a little bit.
No, but, I thought it messed
but
it
up. But now
the
burger's really messy, which makes it comforting. You can dive right into
Thank
that
you.
Thing if you want.
Thank
I know you.
You
want to go.
I know, look at that.
Right? Oh, I've got a napkin waiting for you. There you go.
That's crazy.
It's crazy. So this is also why we're the 3-time Burger Bash champions here in New York City.
Nobody can hang with you.
That's it.
That is unbelievable.
Comfort food, meat on meat, lots of cheese, fat-free burgers. The best, right? So you got to come by Black Tap and not only come for the shakes, but you fall in love with the burgers, folks.
And don't eat for a week before you go.
Yeah, definitely don't eat for a week.
Amazing. Joe, we can't thank you enough for being here. Everybody,
thank you.
Go to Black Tap Burgers. And for this recipe, go to HarryTV.com. We'll be right back.